Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider One, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective.
Half of us are resupplying. We need time.
We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Missile! I have to evade! Enemy's got a lock.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chicks say.
Roger.
A third of the air defenses have been eliminated. Stay cool. Keep piling on the heat.
Stop any more damage to the base. Overwhelm them with our superior numbers.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head, and you'll get back to the roost safe and sound. Bullseye! Target has been destroyed!
Impressive.
Fast damper destroyed!
I'll look for the structural reinforcements. They're small, but not impossible to hit.
I've sent the data. Make like Wiseman and serve up a sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger. I've got a sitting duck here.
enemy sighted.
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Three lines. Scratches?
I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Nickel.
We're approaching the marine platform. Fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
Wilco, we'll swat those flies down into the drink.
Nickel.
Damn, why can't that experimental squadron show up here? It looks like we've taken out a third of the enemy fighters, and it's mostly thanks to Strider 1.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Nickel.
We put quite a dent in the power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Our damage is minimal, and 70% of our fleet is still operational.
We're not done yet.
Shaking off enemy
half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
Bandit acquired. Firing.
On my enemy's tail.
Lock on. Good night.
Strider 1, missile inbound.
Certainly pull their way too.
You never
Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
No enemy bases are close enough to Stryker's supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
I need assistance now!
Aegis vessel Fred are sunk.
We have a lock on.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Grab the lifeboat!
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Aegis vessel Honier is sunk.
Gotcha.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
There's a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. An sounding. Tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's C-pop.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
There's cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
I'm in here 6. Enemy tanks to the head. Location at tank. Longhander, requesting close air support.
Mid here 6. Request for air support confirmed. Lights on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend you. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck. This is Denz 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys, this time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab a shower or something.
Safe for us. Sorry, keep me waiting. We'll handle the air defenses.
Missile flag. Evade.
at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
Watch out for anti-aircraft fire. We can't afford to lose anyone right now.
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire.
Facing men here 5. Good going.
guests, bombers and their escorts, bearing 170.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna go smack them down, but those buoys below are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose?
Then
power level
six.
Is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patience. Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait till 100.
Give the fire control system one last check
while we're waiting. Roger.
Bleeding.
Strider 2. Box 2.
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest, and Heliborne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Split up. Take whichever way you like. Attack head, darkness through line.
This one's wide open.
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Locked on.
Missiles, they're bleeding.
Commencing final countdown. 10, 9, 8, the target.
I'm starting to shut down.
Con? What? The stupid thing is flying in the open.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those, I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. All right. The oldest sensors in the book.
What are you scheming?
They're too unreliable.
Not bad.
That's something.
Impossible! Routing circuit! We can't do anymore! Now the batteries will hit us around! Carry out our mission!
Come on, dammit! Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, pair up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco. Jaeger, Nicole. You take the lead.
Nicole. He's ready against APS. Correct hit on the Arsenal Bird's central propeller.
I'm going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn Greyhound, do your friggin' job!
Cap, we need someone to take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Not too far this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with obstacles to strange. What was that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing.
Alright, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
I knew my fate was well placed, Trigger.
Propeller destroyed.
This whole operation is crazy! Well, only a total madman could freak out the Arsenal Bird.
Send a request for rescue. Conditions look grave. Expect some injuries.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've seen something this archaic. Does the angle on this chamber count for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. The rest is just instinct.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
Power level is at 80%. I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Not that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
Power level is at 100%.
You've got our heart. Still dead. Shoot.
Is it really over now?
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots. We can win if we follow them! The Ocean Big Shots?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that Arsenal Bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Yeah, got our hands dirty for nothing. The guys were babbling about a three-line marking. Look into that for me.
The mission succeeded.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Arugia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSG that brought down that arsenal bird. We've got the bombs. It is a terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the Ocean garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
Let's end this madness.
Dropping another Bunker Buster will take some time. Aim carefully.
Let's do this.
Targets in machine gun range.
What the hell is that? shot from the silos?
They certainly hit it well. We still have a chance. Shoot it down before it reaches critical altitude.
Man, they're in my sight. My God. They took a bite out of me. Breaking.
Nickel. Confirm signature on our radar. Warning. We confirm another launch. Take it out. New hostiles. All aircraft confirm. Additional launch confirmed.
Incoming!
Missile did not connect.
Stall warning.
Getting out of rock. Breaking!
Expected? Be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.
We have success.
Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Atlas 1. Our current ETA matches yours. Capture the bomb guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Understood.
Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The
valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up. Caution. Pull up. Caution.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
Pull up.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Barbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself.
Caution, alert.
The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
Strider 1, your altitude is too high. Check your altimeter and reduce altitude at once.
Watch your speed.
Caution, pull up.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
Caution, pull up. Caution, pull up.
Pass through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Strider 1, bombs away.
Requesting immediate close air support.
Copy that. We'll send some your way.
Pizza guy's in trouble. Let's help him out.
It's all right. Those two Ocean big shots will take care of them for us.
Tugger eliminated. Great work.
Okay. That attack just took out the enemies on the front line. The way ahead is cleared up. You have our tank.
Say goodbye. Give me a damage report. We've suffered heavy losses. This is more than a surprise attack.
Picking up an enemy squadron. Must be the reinforcements they called in.
At least one leader. It's the one with the
3D. Emergency! Do the enemy reinforcements? They're stopping us!
We can't do anything about their air power. We need support.
We've still got three enemy fighters left. It's not over yet. Two remaining. Squadron, enemy reinforcements. Get some goddamn support there now.
The enemy numbers are small. Don't give in. Fight until the very end.
One last enemy fighter.
Locked on. This one's a goner.
This is nothing compared to what we faced in the last mission.
I'm right down.
Go, Walker.
It's 2-2. We're stuck. We'll be able to capture the base at this rate.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Frabati Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I've felt some of you young pups coming after my championship belt. You really put the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and put up the score. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, come back in one piece.
Strider 1.
Missile.
Return line is to the north. Missile. Head that way if you need to refuel.
Missile.
Good luck, everyone.
Strider 1, that's what I'd like to see.
Foxtrot is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute. No, that's real funny.
Enemy is locked on. Break away.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile closing. Evade.
Evade. Continuing attack.
Strider 1, the men below you are to secure the Silver Bridge, but they can't break enemy lines. We have aircraft in addition to you, but our numbers are less than ideal.
Strike to the sky. Too bad for those guys.
Enemy on my tail! I can't take him!
Bandit has a lock.
Breaking from enemy!
Locked on. Firing! Wide open. Nowhere to hide.
last two.
This is rebuilding. I'm taking fire.
Target locked.
Missile hit.
Hang in there. Great strike will be here soon. Now.
Missile.
Open fire.
Just too hard this time.
You were like the devil himself in the last battle. Don't have enough firepower to stop them.
Steer clear of the sunken allied ship. Just how many do we lose?
Round.
All hammer forces are neutralized. Posting advantage of this opening.
Raptors looks like he did a real number on the enemy.
Finish
line.
Freaking
away. And impact. Tucker 2-4. Go easy on our eardrums next time. Thanks for the fire support.
The missile got through our ECM. Shoot it.
We're out of sandstone. We're pinned out.
Faith in you.
Man, it's the snippets.
two leaders or the different levels. But don't underestimate the rest of them either.
Mission prep will be fun.
Nicole.
What do you mean?
Nicole.
Just like you say, the enemy has experienced fighters in their midst.
Nicole.
Single fighter coming back around!
Don't let Mr. X run wild. Friendlies are suffering heavy damage.
Looks like they're on our tail.
Enemy's got a lock!
I'm hit!
Nicole.
Stay focused. We've still got a monster to slay.
Nicole. Nicole. Nicole.
Fox 2!
data won't update.
My HUD is glitching out.
What was that?
I've lost radar contact. What the?
Look at the sky. Towards the sun.
What is that?
A star? No, maybe an explosion?
This is Soul Squadron. Head home. It's not safe to stick around here if we lose our base.
Listen up. We've just lost our real-time connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Bravanti's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a piece...
Strider Squadron, you're cleared to taxi.
Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erosian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
Let's process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to, but tonight has been a total shock. The city under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich.
Entering
the Anchorhead Bay area. Buildings will block your line of sight. Make sure to is Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our info has been updated.
We can't see the tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes.
Stall warning.
We made it through the Anchorhead Bay area. We're heading along Highway 208 under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway at the next ramp.
All right. Caution.
Strutter 1, AA gun destroyed.
The use of drones makes more and more palatable. Why don't people realize this?
You were the ones on the radio. We don't know our location. Give us orders.
We have no orders, but we do have ID data. Check your TAC terminal.
Enemy locked on.
Breaking. Roger that. We're on our way home.
Locked on! Which faction is the head of our organization? We need to know what wants.
There's an unknown on our route. Can't proceed.
Jacob, he'll get you.
No warning. Missile.
Wait. The general managed to convince them.
Listen, those that protect General Labarthe are the real patriots. Onward!
Stall warning.
There's a vehicle up ahead. You can ask us to pay a toll. Get closer and find out if it's an enemy vehicle.
Welcome. Let's go. We archived all the footage that we've shot for when the communication networks come back online.
Everyone, that there's no such thing as a clean war.
Missile.
Trigger! Missile inbound!
Missile.
Vehicle blocking the road. No response to hails. It's the radicals.
Just right on one destroyed target.
Missile.
I've been spiked. Nice work. That takes care of that one. We're heading for the highway. Thanks to you, we got out of paying that toll.
I'm waiting for firing. Bail out now. Wheels 1, stop. Check your IFF. It's a friendly. I know what I'm doing.
We're almost at landfill number 7. If we can make it through, we'll be in arm's reach of the rendezvous at Kruger Park. Captain Carl, do you have the means to record this conversation? I wish to explain to you the situation inside Erugia. I'm sure the boys listening upstairs will record
Stall
it.
Stall warning.
The open declaration of war, expanding the front lines, was all the work of some young Erugian officers. They were referred to as the radicals, but there was an unseen force guiding them. It was technology they borrowed from the Belkans. When they actually went to war, the performance of the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were incredibly clean, which got public opinion and the opportunists within the military on their side. They even manipulated the princess. The Belkan technology advanced UAV research within the Erugian Flight Test Center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI, but to us, it's no different than magic or alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. Those of you listening in, am I wrong? We're heading towards Gruner Park. Rendezvous point is the helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
Stall warning.
It is not machines that make the decisions in war. It's people. Understand that.
There are rumors of a military group calling itself the Free Erugians. An unknown is blocking our scheduled route.
Got a bad feeling.
Missile. Stall warning.
I see scratches on their tail. They're the convict squadron.
Missile.
Tug acquired.
Stall warning.
Vehicle eliminated.
Thanks.
Missile.
We would have been toast.
This guy's covered.
Captain Carl, we have a new rendezvous point. New coordinates are as follows. 263 Tango 4, 1999 Delta Lima. Rescue team says hostiles are making the area too dangerous.
Well, yeah. Don't they know nowhere is safe?
Our capital's fall has led to another power struggle within the Erosian military.
It's all gone to hell. Even radio chatters about the Civil War. Radio? You have one in your cockpit?
Yeah, ever since my previous squadron.
I got it taped, nice and secure.
We're about to cross Anchor Bridge. There'll be nowhere to hide.
That was something.
The bridge is being blocked off by a tank. This is not. An armored vehicle's behind us. It's a vehicle used by the Erosian forces. Take it out!
Trigger, our VIP is in trouble. Clear the way for him.
We're taking fire! Take care of them!
You didn't think we were gonna make it, but you saved us. Thanks.
This is a message to all of you fighting out there. Ask yourselves, what is best for our country? Take out Denny in autonomous mode.
Ocean forces at landfill number 7. This is AWACS Longcaster.
The general is speaking with the commander.
Cease fire with the ocean aircraft. General orders.
We've almost reached the container area. Watch out for enemy ambushes.
Understood. System failures caused friendly fire incidents among Ocean forces. They shouldn't be taking responsibility for the capital's fall, but instead they're prolonging.
thanks to the LRSSG. This should finally bring about a true end to the war.
Understood. Good luck. Multiple unidentified aircraft approaching.
What's going on?
Try to get a little closer. Weapon use is prohibited.
What's going on? Dr. Shoulder!
Whoa. There's a girl on board?
She's not lying about carrying civilians.
No. Unless she's a soldier.
Weapon use is prohibited. We've checked footage. It does seem to be a transport with escorts.
I repeat, this craft is carrying civilians. We are not here to fight.
Dr. Shoulder, tell me what's happening.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you, but do not attack the civilian liaison.
Nickel.
destroyed. Two bandits left. Show them what you got.
They are after the data, aren't they?
One bandit to go.
I'm on my target's tail.
Strider 1, that's what I like to see. Another story to tell my boy.
Understood. All hostiles have been eliminated. Nice. General's helicopter is flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
This is Tango 2-3, pursued by multiple tanks and APCs.
They'll all go down if we don't pull back the landing craft. It's what? Abandoned Tango 2-3?
Something's not right.
Tango 2-3, we don't have the firepower to assist you. You're on your own.
Please, we need help!
Wagtail is on the Ocean landing ship. What's going on? What did you say?
Multiple bogeys inbound. Damn it. Prepare for anti-air combat.
This is the AWACS Longcaster. The aircrafts in your area belong to the LRSSG.
Allied aircraft! A retreating vehicle is taking fire! Requesting assistance!
Roger. ID complete. Strata 1, target acquired.
Thank God! Friendly bird!
Fox 2.
Target destroyed by Strata 1.
Update is on Tyler Island.
Could be worse. Our forces are scattered and on the run.
Stall warning.
On the run?
We were waiting for retreating units here to carry them out to safety. Longcaster. Many of our allies are cut off. They need support and an escape route.
Understood. We'll do what we can. Let's help retreating Ocean forces. Take out any hostiles in their area.
Missile.
Don't engage Missile. Till targets are ID'd.
Missile.
The boots on the ground don't need more people shooting at them.
Thanks. It's absolute chaos out there. The Erusians are even starting to fight amongst themselves.
Well, now we know what's going on, but shit.
Try to save your ammo. Lure them in and then fire at once.
Trigger has destroyed the target.
There's more over here. Body dead for those who were part of the fighting. Yeah, they're all lined up. No, they're not so bad. Some of them are in the way. If you see three strikes, count the three, and the enemy's gone.
Our last vehicle has been destroyed. Let's get out of here.
Let's get rolling. Hit the gas and don't let up until we reach the extraction point. I don't want to see anyone. Hostile or friendly. I can guess what happened here. I really don't want to think about it. That was Russian bastard. He's a blatant war crime. Take photos of evidence.
Nicole.
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 Ocean military.
Don't they know they're on the same side?
We'll be firing at each other!
Mickle.
This is AWACS Longcaster. Mickle. We're uploading the latest ID data. Mickle. Check your TAC terminal.
Hold your fire!
I respond! The info is from an allied AWACS.
Hold
your fire!
Roger.
We're close to the lead. Move to be followed.
You guys got out alive. You have time to figure it out.
Before we make it in time.
The landing ship is waiting for you.
Right. This will guarantee us a one-way ticket to hell. Pretty sure we're there already.
Move away from that driver.
I got 12 dead bodies here. They seem to be upper middle class. The spaceport's nearby, so they could be researchers and their families. Most likely, they're involved with Delta.
Destroyed by Strider 1.
We're moving out!
Leave the dead behind!
You'll come back to this island one day and send them off properly.
We only need an hour, tops. We get the advantage.
Our guy thinks you got the enemy's air support. What do we do now?
Missile.
Send him a tank!
Missile.
Allied retreat
Missile.
Looks good.
Missile.
It's no use! Work to the right! Missile. Fire at that supply ship!
Get in the landing craft!
Think that a miss.
Many thanks, Longcaster.
Understood.
Speaking of radical, it shot us in the back. I'll make them pay for this.
All aircraft, search every nook of the island. We're not leaving anyone behind.
Don't use sailing them. They know they're shooting at friendlies. Get closer. We'll never hit them from here.
Nickel.
Cyclops 2. Fox 2.
The artillery fire has been a number on my hearing.
Missile.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Can't we flank the enemy and strike them from behind?
Caution.
An explosion inside. Continue the countdown.
Echo 13, all hostiles are down.
Understood. This is our last chance. We'll see how far we can go.
Speed with your search. The faster you find him, the more people we can save.
They're erosion. Jesus, they're firing at each other. Is this the whole room around here?
It's all crazy people.
Strider 1, target destroyed. Wait, multiple bogeys from the east.
Their timing tells me they're not here to bring good news.
We need to ID the bogeys. Take them down if they're hostile.
Understood.
Back the mass driver.
The supply ship is in the munitions depot. It's highly combustible.
Strider Squadron, you're near an armada of bogeys. Identify them.
Identification complete. It's Arusian bombers and their escorts.
Count's prophecy has come true. Take out all bombers. They'll flatten our allies.
Plenty of civilian casualties as well. Precision bombing is impossible in these conditions. Maybe they know they can't. We're gonna drop them all.
Trigger! Boss! Get over here quick!
Target acquired.
target.
The bombers are nearing the island. We're running out of time. Missile away.
Launch control,
target acquired.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Rider 1, APC destroyed. Air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it.
Missile.
All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar.
Missile.
You're going to have to forget about it for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
Let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it.
Missile hit its target. Everybody, keep a safe distance to avoid getting caught in the explosion.
Did you see that explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down.
Supply ship's in the clouds. We can't find it.
Warning, enemy has a beat on you. We've recalculated the remaining time.
Which one first?
Try to follow after the supply ships. Stick close to trigger.
Strider 1 is in the clouds. 90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
Victory is ours, the supply ship gets away.
Hope you're all enjoying the pretty fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Erusian military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
Good. Take a seat.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. To work.
Target destroyed. Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, can't
capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hushin.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed. Abandon and fall back to our rear position. Retreat!
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. Rusian refugees must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
With the Ocean Army. Unidentified aircraft. Identify at once or we'll open fire.
What is he talking about? They already are firing on us. The enemy's confused.
I know. We're all out of ammo. Don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
So what's this faction split from the Rusian military?
The autonomous state of Shalaji used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Vaslej, which neighbored Shalaji.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends. Target destroyed.
Missile inbound. Drinking.
They're bombing us. We're unable to use the SAM. Help me!
The resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
Your plane will ice up if you stay in there too long.
So we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit!
I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
Missile. Shalaji Castle destroyed.
They're here already. They can be destroyed to our scouts.
In gun range.
Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the stone buildings and take shelter somewhere sturdy or underground.
Target was not struck. Strutter 1, Fox 2.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Talking so tough after losing one of our leaders at Labarthe.
You bastard!
Missile.
Missile.
You defile this country. Missile. As long as you're here, this country will never know peace. Shit.
Star warning.
Enemy has a bead on you.
Missile.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Hostile Jew pilots are known for their skill. Let's leave this fight to them.
Behind the enemy.
Strider 1, target acquired.
Missile.
Missile inbound. Drinking.
Locked on, bandit.
I'm out. Ejecting.
Missile.
I hope he's okay.
Missile.
Maybe under those conditions. I can see his parachute. That's why he takes it to safety.
Three to go. Don't let them work together. Backup trigger.
We'll go. Righto.
Missile.
Don't underestimate them just because Mr. X is here. Target locked.
Warning, enemy has a bead on you.
Missile.
Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Missile.
Okay, in unison.
Missile.
He's been hit. He's ejected. Damn, we can't even last long enough to buy ourselves some time.
unidentified aircraft is going down.
He got him.
Trigger has splashed a bandit.
Can you hear me? Pilot with the three strikes. This was all due to my ego. I unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.
The resupply...
Well, if it isn't the LRSSG, looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Erusian aircraft in the coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Erusian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army 7th Command. Wait. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger.
Right. He's speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Russian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
This is Gold Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Erusian Airport. We're here on our own. Lancaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Su-37.
It's Mr. X's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft with UAVs and
flying
wounded.
Can't this just to keep them going? The UAVs were sluggish once the leader went down.
I thought as much.
How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. They'll run out eventually.
Drone leadership right verified. Three strikes on our side? That's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Against three strikes?
Okay, commencing transmission. I'm speaking over both terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important why, no, who we are. First, our goals. Destroy the space elevator. Second, we want power to the drone factory cut in order to put a stop to all the war and chaos that its products cause. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land is overrun with refugees who have lost their homes. This is no isolated incident. In spite of that, the war continues to rage overhead.
Some coalition this has turned out to be, huh? They'll keep talking to me once the war's over, too. I bet on it. We need something or someone.
find us.
Picked up a flame rat.
You killed for three strikes.
Impressive.
Are the friendly Russians rebels or what?
They're rebels, but I'm sure it's more complicated than that.
Brush up on current events later. Focus on the enemy.
Copy that. Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable goes up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Not many people know this, but the space elevator is the world's tallest transmission tower. In theory, its radio waves cover exactly half the globe. We've jacked its signal in order to reach out to you.
Enemy attack striking.
Three strikes on a friendly tail.
The communications infrastructure down, this broadcast can only be transmitted to certain regions. If you can access the server, consider yourself lucky. You get to see a real-life princess. Hey, Cosette, say hello to everyone. Yes.
Avril, safe over here.
Taking
away all their guns.
Yes, let's open up the exit. Everyone get the refugees into the underground tunnel. George, tabloid.
All right, Nicole. Understood.
Nicole.
Seconds to arrival. Two. Inbound.
seconds remaining.
The monster bird is in our trap. We'll use a saturation attack. Wait for the signal.
It wasn't magic. It's a scam. Now's our chance. Do it,
Sub-propeller confirmed destroyed.
Thank you.
Strider Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Here.
Target hit. Target hit. Damage confirmed. Those suckers are tough.
Latch on and don't let go. An opening will come.
Fly! I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing. Get out of here! Everyone's waiting for you!
I wanted to wait until I had less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Can you hear me?